Hi, for today's lesson, we're going to have some fun. I call this exercise Paradiddle Madness because what I do on this exercise is I do three different types of paradiddles, and I use a single paradiddle, a double paradiddle, and a paradiddle diddle. So it's just a lot of fun, and it's a good way to get your rudiments down. Okay. I'll start off with the single paradiddle. And what's interesting about this pattern, it's in triplet form. We're used to usually doing single paradiddles with 16th notes. So go real slow. If I pick that up. Okay, let me go over the second example. And in this example, the first measure is a paradiddle diddle, and the second measure is a double paradiddle. So real slow. One, da, da, two, da, 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 four, da, da, one, da, da, two, da, 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 da. Pick that up. Okay, so now I'm going to go back to the first example, which was the single paradiddle, and I'm going to show you how we're going to apply that to the drum set. And I'll do just the hands first, real slow. One. Now I'll add the bass drum. Okay, so now I'll do the second exercise, which has the paradiddle diddle and the double paradiddle in it, and I'll show you how we're going to apply that to the drum set. Real slow. One. Did that faster. Okay, with the bass drum. Okay, so when I trade off between both rhythms, I use the main beat to it. And let me go over that with you real slow. It's in triplet form. I'll do the beat that we just learned, and then I'll do the first pattern, the single paradiddle. Okay, now I'll do the second example with the one with the paradiddle diddle and the double paradiddle.